bought her jacket down there. And over here is Mussolini's dragons, with the little big man had some buildings here. Now it's Market Square. Come on.
Oh, that'll be right. Now you get me pregnant, I won't be able to wear the fucking thing. Next winter I'll be too fat.
Chop, you want to give us an explanation? Okay. The centre of Lecce. And this is a little Roman theatre. Another one. Smaller version of the other one. And there's the big bell tower in the back that we can't see. This is the model, obviously, of Lecce in Roman times. And this is where we just were. It was huge, apparently. 20 metre high. Monopoly. Now we're in Lecce. It's all on one level, ground floor, and it's massive. Have a look. The first bathroom. The uno bathroom. See. This is our bedroom. Very simple, but huge. These lovely ceilings. Bit of Verdi playing on the CD player because none of the other CDs are working properly. So another huge room, another beautiful star-shaped ceiling, and there's another one in the next room. Here's Choppy. There's enough room in here for 10 people. Okay. Massive as well. All the way back there. Oh, but wait, there's more. Massive long hallway. Yes, another bathroom. The funny little R2-D2 toilets. You wash your ass, if you wish. I might try it, just to see what it's like. I don't really fancy washing my ass, but anyway. Another bedroom, with two single beds. You can see, it's hugely long. What's that you got there, Choppy?
I don't really know.
Pasta, cats.
See when I am blind to all the same old faults now. Sure to make it kinda tough, not gonna make me change my ways. I've come too far for that now. Oh, I can waste all day. Oh,
what a real Italian pizza supposedly looks like. Just one bit of salami and the rest of it's just cheese.
There's bloody anchovies on this thing.
Now, Choppy, why have you got the doona on?
It's cold.
But yesterday we were out in t-shirts.
Yeah, well, yesterday it was 26 degrees.
Here comes Batgirl, the female Don Matteo.
huge fireplace. Look at it. My head.
After several hours of trying to work out how to catch buses and trains and things, we finally made it to Gallipoli. The old city over there. It's choppy style place. The Academy of Gusto. Photographing another church. That's when the museum is. It opens at 5:30.
Yeah.
We might be here at 5. It's 11 at night. Well, that's good, isn't it? Even the pigeons eat the pasta. Now here we are, Ayala, in a country full of gelato with at least 20 flavours in every shop. Why is it? Why oh why do you have the same two flavours every single time? What is your answer?
Sempre.
You're simple? Yes, I gathered that. Yes, another church. Down there, the train station. The Simpsons in Italian. Have a listen.
Ora vorrei dire un'ultima cosa ai nostri rappresentanti olimpici. Se esistesse una medaglia per il pubblico più palloso, voi vi beccereste l'oro. Pace!
I was expecting this one, because this little guy over here, he's got a bit of a stiffy going on there. I'm not does the lift, especially because it's so big. Push. Oh, shit. And then I lock that, because this is where we are. Okay, we're in Rome and this is our spot. It's apparently a penthouse. Not quite a penthouse, but it is a flat unit, whatever you want to call it, on top of a building on the whatever floor, fifth floor I think it is, the top floor. It's like an A-frame. Lounge room on one side, and there's a little kitchen area you can sit out there, and this window whips back like that. These are, as usual, texting, whatever, emailing. And before we go out into the 10 degrees and the rain, it's our little bedroom. And there's our roof. And what can we see from here? Not a lot. Mind you, that's the, what's that thing over there, Choppy, called? It's a something or other. Alright, let's go and join the tourist throng. Spectacular in your white suit.
Looking back now, I think it's finally time for me to laugh about it.
It's massive. My God, it's
get
huge.
My things together and find something to say. Well, I feel awful.
cosa dobbiamo fare?